now I'm waiting for this boy to go to school because I already packed his bag and he's going to sleep. He's going to sleep longer. Hey, Jack, you're going to go to school today. So get ready. You're going to go to school. I don't want to go to school right now. I'm so tired. For the last time, can you please eat your breakfast? Because I already made you breakfast. I made waffles. I don't want any waffles. Baby, he doesn't want nothing. Prissy, are you going to go to school? What? Are you going to go to school, Prissy? No. I want to stay here and hang out. Today, Oliver is not coming today. Why? Your friend Oliver is not coming today. Why? Because he had to go to his, the funeral because his mother died. So he's not coming over to play. His name is, her name is Lauren. Oh man, Oliver, he can't come today. Yeah, he's not coming today. So, he's at the funeral. And we're not visiting there. Why are we not visiting there? Because I'm tired of visiting there. At least, if your memories can go down again. Your memories are up, and you just gotta remember all of these memories. Remember all these memories, remember? I understand now. Okay, we promise that your memories say, Dad, say, I promise that I won't let my memories go down. And I won't let my memories go down. If I let my memories go down, I won't even know people and I will be doing bad stuff. When I go down to my memories, I won't even know people. Please don't let that happen, okay? Jack! Waffles already! No! Why do I have school today? I don't want no school. I am still asleep. Oh, this is super noisy. And fine, I'll just get up. Why that attitude like that? I don't want to see that attitude. I don't want to see them. Don't see that attitude. I don't want to see that attitude. What do you mean? I never let my memories go down. Remember that when Prissy told you? My memories are and down. They are up. And I can still do this. Okay, fine. I won't let my memories go down, okay? I'm not letting them go down. But you're gonna get up and get ready for school. Once I'm done, get in that kitchen and and eat that waffle. Fine. I'll go eat my waffles then.
Don't have that attitude like that.
And I don't want to see that attitude. Attitude?
What? What do you mean?
You do have an attitude.
I don't want to see that attitude. Don't let me see that attitude again.
If you let me see that attitude, guess watch what's gonna happen. What? Your memories will go down. What do you mean? I don't shut up. I don't cry. And my memories are art and down. They are up. Art and day. Yes, they are up. But don't have this little attitude like that. I don't want to see that attitude. Get in that kitchen and eat that waffles.
Waffles are so disgusting. Pancakes are way better.
What'd you say? Nothing, Dad.
Okay.
Waffles are so boring. And I don't want to go to school. What's this boy doing? Is he eating his waffles or did he just make pancakes? Jack?
Yes, Dad?
Are you eating the waffles?
Yes, I'm eating the waffles.
There will be no pancakes today.
No pancakes. You had enough pancakes. There will be no more pancakes. I'm tired. I'm tired too,
because I just got up from school, okay? I just got up. Here, you're done eating your waffles. Now, here is your bag. Here is your bag. You ate all of your waffles. Now, go to school.
Wait a minute.
Dad! Why did you listen to me? Your memories are down. No! My memories are down! I told you, your memories are down because you.
Me?
You did that. And it was not my fault. It was your fault. Remember, it was your fault? And my memories was down? It's all of your fault. You promised me that I will never let your memories go down again. Don't talk to me ever again. You didn't let my memories go down. I don't even know you. And I don't want to talk to you. I don't even know any people. What? Why did he have to do that? It's so sad. Why did he have to do that? Don't do that to me. You make every choices you may give us. I want you to stay.
Keep that garlic butter coming. Sugar up.
Did you remember all of these memories we had? Remember, my
my memories are down, and I will never let them down. If they are down, I will never leave my memories alone. Go away. I don't need you. Fine. Don't talk to me again.
What's going on? My dad has lost memories.
Skeletal skeleton, wake up!
What is it all?
Prissy just said something sad. She said something sad? Just let me see it. Let me see it. Watch her, she said.
My dad has lost memories.
Oh no, that's it. We are just risking him. We are not just risking him.
At least we can just risk him. I will just risk him.
You! You again. It's not me again. It's Nala. You have lost your memories. We are just risking you. Me and my friends tell you we are just risking you. Don't ever come here again. Get out. Get out and go to the door. Fight. Shut up. Fight here and shut up. Don't call anyone else. Shut up.
Fine, I won't call anyone else. Shut up.
I have now lost my memories.
The city, the Midtown House, it broke my heart.
But this time, I'm leaving Midtown House. Shelby Township.
No, you gotta kick him all
with
that.
What a mouth of crap.
Oh!
Take me home. Take me to the Shelby Township.
I have now lost my memories.
She got a hold on me. She got me right.
Mufasa has now lost his memories. And I remember he lost his memories. And also,
make sure
I got this. I got this from this guy. Subscribe to him. And there's other Minecraft videos. It says Hugh Bradley lost his memories. Poor Alex and Monsters. Monster School. Minecraft animation. Subscribe to him and go on. This is a sad video, but you can still watch it. I'm not going to make this sad, but I just have to do it. Now look, watch the beginning. Watch this. You saw that? Now, goodbye. We are not letting your memories go down again.